6 or 7 years ago, in a barnyard by the bay, the hen was put in charge again, 'cause the farmer was away. The food supply was running low, but the hen knew what to do. She'd bake a batch of barley bread with the help of a friend or two. She asked the cat to help, but he just meowed and shook his head. But the hen was having none of that, and this is what she said.
You gotta sharpen the pencil for a long time before you see the point. You gotta move the broom around the room if you wanna clean off the joint. You might be just a little cat, but before you go have fun, you gotta bake that bun till it's done.
Once there was a turtle who moved at a turtle's pace. I really don't know why he asked a rabbit for a race. The rabbit cried all across the line before he ties his shoes. He ran so far ahead he thought he'd take a little snooze. But while he was asleep, that turtle ambled up ahead, slowly crossed the finish line, and this is what he said.
You gotta sharpen the pencil for a long time before you see the point. You gotta move the broom around the room if you wanna clean up the joint. You might be just a little hare, but before you go have fun, you gotta run, run, run.
And perched upon a parapet, she looked round for a drink with which her whistle could be wet. She hadn't yet begun to fret, she spied a little jar. She stuck her beak into its lid, but the water was too far. She grabbed a pile of pebbles, and then one by one she dropped the pebbles in the pitcher till water reached the top.
She said, you gotta sharpen the pencil for a long time before you see the point. You gotta move the broom around the room if you wanna clean up the joints. You might be just a little crow, but before you go have fun, just take it one by one.
You gotta run, run, run.
You gotta bake that bun till it's done.